Thank you. to reduce hair breakage by up to 81%.
81%?
Here's how. Pantene Vitalizing Conditioner goes right to the weakest parts of hair and makes it stronger, healthier looking, and almost unbreakable. Love your hair. Pantene.
Tomorrow on Massive Landmarks of the 20th Century, the Russian Revolution.
I should like to introduce to you a whole new radical political philosophy of thought.
Ooh, you better come in then.
Massive Landmarks of the 20th Century, tomorrow at 7:30 on 4.
It was the greatest scientific problem of the age. Without a solution, mankind was lost.
I thought to myself, there'll be a machine to tell us where we are.
One man took up the challenge.
What if I could make a timepiece that could be taken to sea?
Impossible.
And change the world.
Land ho!
For all time.
The machine is no good.
My watch lost 53 and a half seconds after 81 days at sea.
Longitude, the 2nd and 3rd of January on 4.
The season from Film 4 continues now. Robert Carlyle stars in Ken Loach's moving story of love and loss while a revolution rages. Carlyle's song contains strong language and scenes which some viewers may find disturbing.
Sister, you want a long ticket or a short one?
No, I've only got 25 pence.
I think you'd be cheaper by a longer ticket. Stick your money in there. You hold on to that. Take a walk down to that first seat there, OK? Nice and steady now. I'll get this nice inspector here to roll it up nice and tight for you now. All right, Victor?
I don't know.
Who the fuck's that? I hope you're going to pay for that.
Make it up later.
And what's this? My God, he's doing the road and he's after your blood. They just gave me that post.
Yeah, be careful with us, I work it
out. I work it out. McGurk scratching his boss. Oh, you've already got one suspension under your belt, Picasso. Now just watch yourself. I don't know. I'm trying to keep you in a job.
All right, Inspector McGulk. No. Well, there must be something that you have that can show you. You have no identification. You have no. You're telling me you have no. You've got on the bus with no money, no ticket, no identification. This is ridiculous. You must have some means of showing me who you are, where you.
Your Shylock's only 45 pence. Leave the lassie alone.
No, I've got you this time, smart ass.
Well, don't take it on her.
What's your name, miss? Your full name?
She doesn't even understand.
Just give me your full name,
listen to this woman here. She doesn't even understand what you're saying.
Just take it back in your cabin,
Brian. I'm not going to any fuck all cabin. She doesn't understand what you're saying.
I'll ask you one more time. What is your full name? Give me your full name.
I'm calling the police.
I'm telling you, driver.
You enjoying this?
You've got nothing to do with this. Just you get back in your cabin.
You join us.
If you don't get back in your, you're in trouble, sir.
I'm
what
in
your
trouble.
Name?